All right, thank you, Kevin. And new at 6, a 43-year-old Flint man died this morning following a hit-and-run crash. Police responded to the Speedway gas station at South Dort Highway in Flint for the incident causing death around 6 a.m. Michigan State Police say that they are looking for a silver SUV with heavy front end damage. The incident remains under investigation.